You know what's going on in San Francisco? Well, there's a town that's suing one of their residents. So it's the whole town against one house. And I'm down with the town. The house is a shrine to the Flintstones. Now you listen to me. That's the house. That's good artwork as artwork goes. That's the house in the purple and the orange. Look at the freeway right there. The freeway is right there. Imagine the eyesore if you're living next door to this. Imagine the traffic and people coming up to your house. Ding dong. Can you tell me which way the Flintstone house is? Look at inside. These people must be stupid rich because you know this costs a lot, like a whole lot of extra money to aggravate people. Well, the town is claiming that the owners never got the permits to do the outside decorations. So the town only wants the outside decorations removed immediately. That would be Fred and Wilma, look, and the Yabba Dabba Doo. But the town is fine with the way the house looks, like the orange and the purple. I can barely tolerate a Christmas decoration. Much less, like, would you be okay with this? Clap if you would. Different strokes for different folks, and that's why we're here. We got more great show for you, everybody.